dropped. I'm a Barcelona. What can I say? Tell Coach Cliff to suit me up and I'll play. I'm winning. We at Tate Mayfair. You can't get in the little back room where not many fit in. The prettiest girls all be grinning. They say I'm their favorite. They want me to. It's blatant. Now we on our MIA. We just hit Playa. They playing a Dirk song. I'm on fire. A little red bone. She look like Maya and want me to try her. Oh, Lord.
No more dares, only truth, girl, how about we go? Go up shelf, we not. Are you, you're not there, but I'm a little. Got me singing, I love you too.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Nathan Ake plays with Giovanni Di Lorenzo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays. Bellingham! My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates. But what a first save that was.
Rodrigo. And a timely intervention. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Can he make it count? Oh, good save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
He fancies it. Oh, tremendous block. And the ruling is offside here. Ake. Well, we have to say, Stuart, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. So many attributes. What are you looking for from him in this game? Can he finish? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. In the right place to cut out the pass. Cutting it out. Arnaud Danjuma. And space to cross it. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And stuffing out the danger. Oh, good-looking run. They had to react, and did. Rodrigo. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And you don't want to lose possession there. And the Founders showing width here. pulls it back. What's an important piece of defending. Well-timed tackle. Give me Yesman! And the keeper there to deal with it. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, still an issue here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann to Stegen him with a great save. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Bukayo Saka. Well, the referee allowing the play to flow. Read it well. Making progress. And offside by a very small margin. Bukayo Saka. Electing to cross into the centre. Still a chance. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
He has time to play it over. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. It's opening up for them. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Takafusa Kubo. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Is this the moment? And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Could be threatening. Can he finish? They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. So there we have it. 2-1. He's foiled them on his own. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway, the Founders are still in this, but they know they've got to show an improvement in the second half. Nicely timed tackle. How can he take them on and beat them? De Bruyne. Can they square the game? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Saka. Marcos Llorente has it. And a fine tackle. And De Bruyne in a useful looking position, but will there be an end product? Stones. Now with De Jong. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Foden. And the referee playing advantage. And they have possession again. Takefusa Kubo. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. De Jong. Chance to do damage. Can he finish? And danger still. ...30 minutes to go then. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And the pass deftly cut out. Throw-ins given. And the founders recovering possession well. Griezmann. Well, the supporters think it's on. Possession one. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, very effective play in possession. But timely defending when it mattered. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. De Bruyne. Excellent defending. This looks promising from the founders. But really sticking to their task defensively. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, that'll be a free kick. Di Lorenzo. Kevin De Bruyne. Di Lorenzo. Really good build-up, but no end product. Now still pressing for a goal here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ake. And easily intercepted. Griezmann gets himself into the attacking third with the ball at his feet. Griezmann. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Takefusa Kubo. So a throw in here. Griezmann.
Well, these fans have been...
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Nice looking move, this.
Kubo.
How can they find a late leveller? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they no longer have the ball. Very quick thinking there. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was...
to zero and I'm nothing again. I said what I needed to say. Back to zero and I'm nothing, I'm nothing. I said what I needed to say. Back to zero and I'm nothing again. I said what I needed to say. Back to zero and I'm nothing, I'm nothing.
喋りやルールがないのがルールさ、ブームが去っても明日は去っても、成功は痛みに耐え抜いたものだけが得れる。お前のその目に何が見える？現実逃避の先の現実、難儀は優先するべからず、タイヤを巻いて空にフライ、真実を見る俺のアイス。やることやって愛の話、yeah、 やりたくないことやって金の話。ちなみにレプリゼントミーエブリデイ、ローリンストーンダイヤモン、どちらにせよお決まりでしょう。プレ
ッ初々の話の重さすりさあさ、初々の話の重さすりさあさ、初々の話やいっぺえ重さ、ゆったいのまぶやが来る地寸胴、旅の始まりは南この島に落ちる稲光を打ち出す。一番しじゃさ、兄さん姉さんとウェカムの映画さ、楽しんだもん勝ち、遊びが make my life。 死んでもどうせまた来世で会いましょう。なぜ描いて上に高く登る、私も中は泣いても笑う、血で血洗わず飲んで流す、姉さんの飲んで冬も始まるだけだぜさは、yeah、 さっさいやさっさ、yeah、
俺にもマイク渡してくれよ。Yeah, yeah。 日本地図の端の那覇市から端、東京はビルの街、オリオンはあんまない、名字と名前でバレちゃう繁華街、そろそろされるかの街にせパパたち、もし事故坪が広台北生きてよ、俺がカリとパッパスイート吹いてきたアミゴス、前代未聞のスワンコ伝説のポケモン、アレゴからの赤くさせるドラえもん、通じて鉢合わせ。
It's in! And it always looked risky to concede a free kick there. Brilliant!
I've been comprehending this so wrong. Tell me why I've lived in this so long. Only you was poison to my core. Believe me, you have not gone heaven.
Koundé? Tchouaméni? A little sloppy on the ball. Possession lost just at the point of something happening.
De Bruyne. The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0.
In this sorrow, tell me why I've lived in this so long. Only you is poison to my core. Believe me, you have knocked on heaven's door.
Goes for goal. Oh, he's given it away. Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
Same eyes.